frozen to death. Never work unless it's something you love. Although they don't pay me to hang out with my dog, I'd rather be poor in love than dead in a suit. What if a dollar represented an hour of work? What would you buy with your time? How many homes a motherfucking need? How many vacant ones lose value every day? They talk about winning the war, like winning's still winning anymore. There's for them folks on the front line, living with nothing but almost dead time. They talk the talk, but would rather use force. They set the world on fire than sending the Red Cross. But that's life in the big city. We call it alienation, you call it connectivity. The solid melts in the air. And libertarians were anarchists who got greedy, who'd rather let the market set up the needy. I ain't got the answers, but fuck Ayn Rand, Paul, white privilege and illiterate serfs, who'd rather burn a cross than a church. If God existed and didn't like ugly, the United States wouldn't even exist. I'm not a pig in a robe, who am I to judge? Anti-American like Christopher Columbus was. Studied the blips in history, in horizontal forms of society. State don't teach morality, and the law don't do shit but defend the wealthy. The first world nations did fine before we arrived, and in the Paris Commune, only the king was starved. Take me to the bridge, but don't hang me from it. This ain't Fallujah. Got in an argument with a dude from Halliburton, who said God made oil and plutonium, and if he nuked every city on the planet, that'd be what God had intended. I think about artists in Europe and how Canadian rappers are publicly funded. Shudder to think what that'd look like in the States. Every indie record would ever join the army ad. There's a conspiracy about gangster rap, that labels work to fill the prison industrial complex. Gangster rap is as American as cowboys and Indians. No one glorifies bank robbers that fund revolutions. They sell you freedom, we steal it. We create life, they copyright it. I can't sleep, but I keep dreaming. Wake up exhausted, gotta make the donuts.
This is the way
20 years ago, Fukuyama said, it was the end of history.